Operation Odessa ends in victory, in large part thanks to Amuro and the White Base crew. The damaged White Base heads to Jaburo for repairs, but is tailed by a Zeon scout. Having pinpointed the Federation headquarters, Zeon begins mustering their forces for a full-scale invasion of Jaburo.
Level 2 battle stations, Amuro, and our repairs aren't even finished yet.
Battle stations? Have the Zeon found Jaburo?
I don't know the details. Kai, where are you going?
We're on level 2 battle stations. Where else do we go but the White Base?
Char? The Red Comet's here too?
All hands, level 1 battle stations.
Guys, they just keep coming.
The only way to stop the enemy advance is by taking over the enemy field.
Go!
White Base, are you all right?
Leave White Base to me, Amuro. I need something to do anyway. Whoa, Amuro. That's some hot stuff.
You should have stayed home.
Go! Wow. Look at Amuro's technique.
They've gone far enough!
Hayato, launching in the gun cannon! I'll stop them.
Some hot stuff.
Huh? What the? I got a bad feeling about this.
Red? A red?
Damn! Who the hell are you?
This isn't good. It's heading for the core.
Not only are your strategies pathetic, but you fight like amateurs.
Not that.
Go! No! I can't die here!
Suit? Could that be Char? It is. It's him. Yes, he's here. Char!
You've gotten a whole lot better, Gundam.
Have been neutralized.
Someone good enough to cause me to break a sweat. Who are you?
So that's the Red Comet. Char! Followed us all the way to Jaburo, huh, Char?
Amuro, can you hear me? Are you okay?
I'm fine, but I let a mobile suit slip through.
It's okay. The hostiles were wiped out. We did take some casualties, though.